Kaby, good point that for the boys today, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was good. It was good, but I think we deserve to win the game because coming here and then give like good performance after the last game we had. So I think we improved a lot compared to last game. And I think like we deserve like 3 points today. And lucky we didn't have it.
What did the manager say to you when he told you were back in the side? What did he say you had to do today?
To be honest, he didn't say a lot. So basically on last training session, like when I know that I'm going to be playing on first 11, I just think like it's my chance to like keep showing like I deserve to be in the team. It doesn't matter if I'm out or I'm inside, like I'm always going to support the team and I'm always going to work hard to show them like I deserve to play or I need opportunity to show like I'm been doing well. So I'm glad that I have a chance to play today, and I think I did my best to show like I can play next game again.
It's nearly the end of your first season at this level in English football. How have you found it in terms of the physicality and playing, you know, Saturday, Tuesday as we have done recently?
It's a lot different compared like in Poland, Finland, in Romania, because there you have like every Saturday you have a game, but in England you have to play like sometimes Saturday, Tuesday. Sometimes it can be like hard like to keep up with the level of competition, but for me it's good because this is my first season playing in English league, so I'm still adapting, and I think like next season when I come back I will know already like what I'm gonna be doing. So I think like this is the first
learning
season
curve, yeah.
and then to improve a lot for next year.
That probably applies to one or two other players as well, I think, like Enzio, who's not played at this level but in this country before.
Yeah, we spoke a lot because we're real close,
good friends,
basically,
aren't you?
Exactly. So I think we share like same opinion, like this is the first season to adapt because I wasn't playing a lot like this game. I was playing because this is like my 1.5 season. I didn't stop since when I come back from Finland. So I accumulate like a lot of games for me, and then come here and with this speed and competition is like high. So basically every team is good and you have to give your best every game you play. So like I say, it's like first season we adapt, and in second season I think the target for next season too is going to be different from this year, and especially when you have like all brand new players trying to get each other and manager and trying to get like all the same tactic way, the way we're trying to go for.
8 games left. We want to finish the season strongly, don't we? Because we want to take some momentum into next season.
Yeah, of course. Like I said, this year probably is to adapt and then try to understand like how they want to play and then get to know the players and then be prepared for next season. So I think when you start the season, we have like different mentality and reality now. But like I say, we're gonna try to do the best we can, so we end up like being like close to the, not like in this position we are right now. So we're gonna keep fighting.